He was actually first in his national junior championships last year too, and then second in the seniors this year. He takes a few moments, which you're allowed to do, just to get himself settled. And he's had an extraordinary year. He's an extraordinary skater. It's his first World Championships. How will he do here? Shoma Uno of Japan.
Gorgeous quad toe to open the program.
Beautiful flowing edges through that first element.
Yeah, to me, we see a real jump in the standard of the skating skills here.
Huge interest in skating in Japan caused by this young man and Yuzuru Hanyu. And when you look at the boards around the rink, you'll notice the Japanese advertisers.
Difficult spread eagle entry into the triple axel. He's been using that successfully for a few seasons now.
And he has this nonchalance and style and attitude.
The only mistake so far, triple flip, double tulip combination. He'll have been looking for a triple-triple combination. Fantastic set.
My, my, he has charisma. A little mistake in there, uncharacteristic, but the first time in at Worlds, this really is the very, very biggest of stages, the culmination of the figure skating calendar. And he looks right at home here, does Shoma Uno of Japan.
Wow. He's just got such good deep knee action in his skating skills. He covers the ice so effortlessly. And I just think he is ready and prepped to take the mantle from Yuzuru Hanyu after the Olympics in 2018. He is ready to be Japan's king of skating. He has everything. And like you rightly said, Nikki, skating, figure skating in Japan is huge. I remember being there a couple of years ago and seeing Mao Asada as in a newspaper as one of their most loved sports people of any discipline. Figure skaters in Japan enjoy the kind of fame and success that football players do in Britain.
And it's not unearned. It is the quality that consistently comes out of Japan, with the coaches again and again keeping the lineage going.
There was that triple axel from the spread eagle, Hugo. Difficult entry. That's one of the bullet points for the judges. Seeing something like that helps them to give him more in the grid of execution.
And no doubt on the rotation. Here was the bit, the tightness, just a little tight, but still made the double on the end. Oh, little smile.
You can almost see it's like, what's happening here? That's not meant to happen. I do everything perfectly.
But no matter what you have with a skater, how much you train them in, you cannot give them that look unless it comes from inside. He has this somehow, this nonchalance look, doesn't he? It's fluid. It is.
And yeah,
that charisma.
He's got swagger. The boy's got swagger. And I thought it was an interesting choice of music for him. I really like the music choice. I'm not sure how much Japanese respect with the bow and the kiss and cry. I'm not sure how much a judging panel will appreciate that. Perhaps their preference would be something more classical. But for me, the contemporary look was cool. I really enjoyed it.
It works for him, doesn't it? Machiko Yamada is coach delighted with him. He's had 92.99 at the Four Continents 2016. That would be great to have him high here. Well, 90.74.